ask someone for directions?
No, just give me 5 minutes without bugging me, okay? I've got the map right here.
My friend Stacy kept saying no, but the instructor went on and on explaining how being stoned will help us do the yoga moves better.
You guys, I can't...
The launch. Looks like Galilei's keeping busy.
Psst. Kid, it's me. I'm over here. Jimmy Siska. I'm in disguise.
Yeah, I can see that.
Beautiful, isn't it? That house is built on lies, and it's time for a confession. Man, Open Wounds 3, that is a modern classic.
Classic.
I'm sorry, kid, I didn't know you were such a fan.
Yeah,
I was.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess I fucked up, didn't I? Seems to be a running theme in that. There's always time for a fresh start, like right here. Right here and right now.
Mm-hmm.
You know, kid, maybe not right here and right now. I don't know if I can go back in there.
It's all good. Just tell me what to look for. I got you.
Right. Right. Okay, so there's a lift that will take you down into the basement. In the basement, there's a room. Inside the room, there are ancient Sumerian tablets said to have been written by the visitor himself. No, hey, man, I'm serious. And they are deadly serious.
Okay, man. Nah, I believe you. That's perfect.
Okay. Look, if you need anything else, you let me know.
Could we just ask someone for directions?
No. Just give me 5 minutes without bugging me, okay? I've got the map right here.
But...
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our...
out now.
Nope.
Whoa, that's weird. Check in. Pete? Do you need a hand?
Thank you.
Sorry.
Squad, we've identified a suspect in an armed robbery. Heading toward your location. Over.
Sign up for this?
Okay,
what do you think you're doing?
Happened? This fucking city.